All right, welcome to Life is Strange 2. Now, before we begin this video, I just want to say, dude, our freaking group is just growing massively. Already at 371 and or two subscribers, depending on when last time I checked. And that is great, because I was at like a rut of 350. You guys, man, this is just a growth rate. You guys must have been sharing and liking my stuff. It's been great. And the viewership on the last one was awesome. Thank you so much. Could you please get this? But I want to do a little challenge. Now, I know that many people like to like videos, understandably. But could you get this video up to at least 10 likes? I want about 10 likes. It's just to brag, right? That my friends, y'all, are out here with me, helping me grow the channel. It means a lot to me. Thank you very much. Small little update too, by the way. Your boy getting an upgrade. He moving into a whole new room, whole new section. I'm upgrading some shit. We're moving again pretty soon. And it'll be an entire room. I'll do a whole little room tour shit, like a little one of them vlog dudes. But yeah, I'm excited as fuck about that. And then we got fucking Resident Evil 8 coming out. That's gonna be awesome to play with you guys. But all right, I'm done bragging and talking and getting excited. Let's get into the game. So I did start a save file to see if I need to download it, but I didn't play anything yet. But so all right, let's start again. All I know is that I asked you a question. It says have you played Life Strange season 1? Yes, I have. Did you sacrifice Arcadia Bay? The skip feature has improved. You can now select the skip cinematics on a completed episode. Set this alternative mode. Okay, hold on, bring subtitles. Subtitles, yes. Speaker name, yes. Normal, no. Okay. Yes. All right, there. Music volume, I'm gonna turn that down a bit, just see if that helps me not get claimed for a video, I hope. How's this look on here? I didn't. There we go. That looks a little bit better. All right, now let's start. I just got back from working out. I need to a drink. I'm sorry if I'm a little goofy. I'm just so excited. And I'm so happy that about this whole subscribers and the channel growing next to you guys and all that stuff. Oh my god, I'm so excited. It makes me so happy. Fuck. And I'm not gonna front. I've been working on some beats. I can't make a beat worth a damn, but I'm fiddling around with it. I'm trying to make it like a little end, you know, when I say subscribe and all that shit, and at the very end with the end cards and stuff like that, I'm trying to make a beat that go. I can't make a beat. All right.
Shut up. Are you available? Copy.
240 negative. Sorry. False alarm on that code red near Magnolia.
Looks a lot more clean.
Tank 303, copy.
Dispatch, I need to run a license check on that 10.
Officer Matthews, I've got a 1010 in progress. 1452 Lewis Avenue. I'm gonna need backup.
Copy that. All backup available.
It's gonna be alright. On the ground.
What the hell? Now I'm a little confused, but it seems to be a small town, but it seems a little bit bigger than Arcadia Bay. Wonder what happened if you would have said, yes, I destroyed Arcadia Bay. Very interesting. Raccoons! Ghost, it's Halloween time. It's October, so of course, no shit. Dude, this music is gonna get me claimed again. Please learn to. Which games have the option to stop, like no copyright music? Because sometimes it's not bad when it gets. I mean, it doesn't affect me when I get claimed yet. But it's kind of annoying to get that little alert. They're like, "Hey, fuck you, buddy. You used music you weren't supposed to use." It's like, gee. So whatever. All right, so who are we? Are we? This is a school bus, so we're not Max. We are some kid with a red beanie. Kind of look at that kid from, what was that?
Don't be late, losers!
What was that game? Walking Dead season... Can't remember. The New Frontier. It turned out he has on my phone!
Update time. You heard back from Jen yet?
No. I'm sure she'll reply at some point.
Let me take a look at the situation. Hey, Jen, you going to the party tonight? Dude, we talked about this.
What?
Could you have any less game?
I'm no good at this. Ooh, how about... Yo, Jen, see you at the party. Let me know if I should bring handcuffs.
That's terrible.
Oh my god, you thirsty bitch. Here, let Lila the Love Witch work her magic.
Why do they talk to me like that?
Just don't make me sound like a loser.
I said matchmaker, not miracle worker.
Hey, hold on. Let me check it before you send.
Too late.
Bro, I will be so mad.
Would be awesome to see you there. What? I could have texted that.
It's a good start. She'll text back, you'll see.
You know, I don't even know if I want to go tonight.
Oh, please. It's gonna be fun. You hate every party.
Oh, because they're all the same. Too many people, too fucking loud, everybody's wasted.
Shwasted.
Yes, John, you just described... a party.
Yeah, but it's annoying.
Well, the suspense is killing me.
It's Dad. Wants to know if I'm coming home after school. Jeez, I'm not a 10-year-old.
He just cares about you,
Sean. You're a dad, bro.
Anyway, you should be happy your dad's looking out for you.
Got another guy with dad issues.
Oh, it's right. Jen, saying she can't wait to see us at the party.
What? Really? Yes.
Told you I would work my matchmaker magic.
So what should I wear tonight?
A condom.
Oh my god.
Ha ha. Paying plenty of attention in sex ed class, I see.
Hey, lovebirds.
What's up, bro?
Back from the loony bin?
Shut the fuck up, dickhead.
Ha 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 ha! Shut your bitch ass up. Fuck
Damn,
you!
Neighbor's an asshole.
That's funny.
Yep. Always true to himself.
That's actually a quite nice house on the outside. That's actually of my grandpa's. These yards are a little bit bigger. But the one-story part reminds me of it just a little bit. Where are we?
Man, we need to find a couch for your yard one day.
Ooh, careful. Last time, my dad almost busted me out here.
Because you were alone? Your dad wouldn't bust me. He loves me.
Aww.
So, you want to hit or not?
Nah, I'm good.
Nah. Maybe at the party. Track stars aren't supposed to smoke, you know?
Yeah, sure. I'll remember this when you're begging for a spliff tonight.
Can we rewind time like
Speaking
we used
of
to?
Weed. I got that covered tonight. What else do we need?
Alcohol?
Eric said his parents don't leave shit at the cabin, so we better make an official party list.
Hey, whoa, what the hell are you
don't
doing?
Don't move. You're my human post-it note.
Are you sure
First,
you don't like him?
We need money for supplies, munchies, chips and dip, soda, etc.
This better wash off.
And of course, we must not forget the booze.
Yeah,
I can
much.
Probably snag a six-pack from Dad if he's got enough. Hey, did you ever think of maybe just sending a text instead?
Oh, right. Blankets. It's gonna get so chilly tonight. You and Jen are gonna just need something to snuggle under.
Okay, it's cheesy. Just wear a jacket.
One last thing. C-O-N-D-O...
Ugh, stop. You're Hondo. Out of room, punk.
That's a penis. Good drawing. That's a penis.
Is this how you see a penis? Damn, you should try and actually see one for real.
You don't want to go down that road, dude. My chances of scoring tonight are probably 10 times yours.
You wish.
These fucking planes, man. I want to hate them, but I'll miss them so much if I move somewhere else. Shit changes so fast. I get so emo sometimes, wondering what will happen to us once we graduate.
Yeah, even shit like that happens.
Will you still be my BFF?
Oh.
Will shit ever get better than 1452 Lame Avenue?
You know, I'm still friends with my school from high school. So, yeah.
Yeah, man. Friends forever.
Yeah, but what happens if we go to different colleges?
We still be long distance friends.
Whatever.
Never get sick of friends.
You heard of the internet? No way distance can tear us apart. We're freaking fighters.
Yeah, you're right. Best freaking fighters forever. Okay,
so it's like a marshmallow.
It's getting way late and I gotta pick out my outfit for tonight.
Like her lips look like the, like a...
Skype me later when you're ready.
Like squishy like a marshmallow. I spit.
Talk to you soon.
Aw. Are you sure you two, you know what? They can, a boy and a girl can be best friends without there being any sexual tension. I understand that. But they seem like they mesh well together, you know?
Hey, perfect timing.
Esteban.
Just the son I wanted to see. Oh, sure.
Sean.
I'm a little busy.
Did you see Lila?
Daniel.
She said we can go to the movies next week. She said...
Dude, bug her, not me.
Dog.
You're not exactly her type. You're lucky she puts up with you. Ugh, jeez. Thanks, Pop. I feel really supported right now.
You're welcome. And now we need an objective judge. That would be you.
Really?
Hey!
Quit being such a teenager.
Court is in session. Judge Diaz, presiding over the case of the last Choco Crisp.
I have to go, get ready for a party and stuff. So...
Well, if you want to attend to a party and stuff, you have to earn it, Your Honor.
Oh, shit.
Hey, he swore.
Yes, I heard Tattletale. Hmm. Please just God,
I swear, it's like me and my little brother, fuck.
Then you can go hook up or chill or whatever. Now, who deserves to eat this final Choco Crisp?
All right, now...
Your adorable little brother who eats about 10 bags a week. Or your poor, suffering father who slaves over a hot engine to provide his family with a home and a garage?
Me. Come on, Judge.
Let him decide.
Okay, so I think this is just the game's like tutorial part of like your question, your things have you're both guilty. Senior Diaz went. All right, I hate decisions because I think the dad kind of guilted me a little bit. I'm not gonna
dad
lie.
Dad was guilty of being a brat, so the Choco Crisp goes to Senior Diaz.
What? No way. You're a cheat.
Nope. I'm the law.
Your Honor, I can't let you punish an innocent man. So?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I always knew you'd confess.
Okay, back to work. I hear an engine calling my name. And you better play nice together. Like you always do.
I have to go to work in my room, too.
Yeah? Don't hurry back.
That's like almost me and my little brother, but except he's on the floor crying because I punch him in the stomach.
Okay, let's get this party list started.
Okay, so all right, the controls are a little bit more. This game, when did this game come out? Because this is control. Everything looks really good. All right, so we need beer. We need beer. Okay, we need beer.
That'll do. Bet there's gonna be a keg at the cabin.
I just shoved that in my ass. Switch. Why'd I switch it? Probably gonna get in trouble.
Cross that off the list.
With our dad for holding the beer. Down.
Food to go.
Food.
You better not use my toothbrush again.
Ew! That's nasty! Do you have condoms? Dude, clean your fucking room! I think everyone's ever has always had at least one lamp like that. Let's see, what do we, wait, what all do we need? Hold on. $3.20. That's just cool. Munchies, ask dad for some money, and find a blanket. Well, we have a blanket, we just... What magazine is that? That's a real gamer. Psh, dog, I'd be having to fucking wank it in there. You're telling me you have no condoms in your nightstand. There we go. There we go. Never mind yet.
Not sure Daniel was ready to be an uncle yet.
Definitely not. What the fuck? Yeah, so we got the condoms. Blanket. Where are we gonna find a blanket? Probably, nah, I wouldn't use my brother's fuck. I was thinking use your brother's blanket, but that's kind of gross. Probably one on the couch, right? We're getting snacks from our house to bring to... Because, like, where would... Switch?
Okay. Better take that instead.
Sodas instead of beer? Our friend's probably gonna give a shit about it, but I think that's a safer route in case, let's just think, like, the cops bust the party or some shit. List.
Drinks down, food to go.
Cookies.
You're coming with me.
It literally says eat for Halloween, so I'm gonna get these.
Maybe this is better.
It's best to bring chips and not. Who brings cookies and sodas to a party? Yeah, no. This is E for Halloween too, so I'm not gonna get that. I'm not gonna get in trouble. I'm doing everything in my power. I don't think we have the rewind power anymore, so I have to like be very careful with what I do. The money jar. I'm not finna steal. I'm just gonna ask my dad for some money. But I'm gonna find this blanket first, cause anyone got a wanket? A wee little wanket. All for me. Seriously, where's the blanket? Is it really? Are we really gonna go take our brother's blanket? That motherfucker has a lock on his door. I never had a lock on my door. What the fuck? That's not fair.
All right, Dad. Where do you put the blankets?
In the basement? That doesn't make any sense, but okay. Blanket.
I'm sure Dad won't miss one blanket for the night.
So they're Spanish, which is kind of cool. I kind of like, I hope they speak in Spanish because I like Spanish. Yes.
Yeah. Don't get too excited, kid. You're making me nervous. Hey, since you're creeping around up there,
what's up?
Can you pass me the wrench in the top red drawer over there?
Top sure. Red drawer.
Can do.
Top red drawer, top red drawer. Oh. That's a, that's not a cabinet.
There's no wrench here.
Ah, shoot, must be somewhere else then. Take a look around. I know I left it nearby. It's a 16 millimeter reversible flex wrench.
Jeez.
That's it right here.
That's definitely my plan for tonight. So, yeah. Hold on. Hey, I got it. I think.
Nah. I know one with the black switch on it, so I can change its direction.
Okay. This always made me nervous trying to help, like, anyone in the garage. Oh, my grandpa and shit like this.
How's this leg?
Is it a black switch?
Old fossils like us don't heal the way you do.
Remind me never to get old.
Hey, it beats the alternative. Hey, did you get your English midterm back?
Yeah. I got a B.
A B? But you were so confident about the essay you wrote.
A B is good.
Mrs. Calloway's just prejudiced against Vonnegut.
But Slaughterhouse 5 is amazing.
Hey, you don't got... Here you go.
Is that it, right?
Hmm. Should have a flex head. I can't reach that bolt otherwise.
Maybe it was the... He said... Didn't he say black? Did he say black or back? Am I just deaf? I swore I gotta start reading the subtitles.
Is that it?
Are you serious? Size.
I need a 16 millimeter. Okay, hey, forget it. I'll do it with this one right here. It'll probably work.
Oh, shit. All right, never mind, enough of this. I'm done.
Hey, quick tip, my son. Go Google wrenches and see what you can learn.
Yeah, sure.
I know it's not your thing, but you gotta learn a trade. Art, athletics, engineering, I don't care. As long as you put your heart into it.
Sounds like every dad and grandpa. What's the point? I'm trying. I'm trying.
I'm trying.
That's what I always say to my uncle.
Don't know what direction to go.
Me and my grandpa.
You're only 16 years old. You've got time to figure it out. Trust me, took me a while too.
I'm 16 and trying to get laid.
Are you happy with it? I mean, your job, living here?
Of course I am. We're doing great. Maybe one day when I retire, I'll go back to Mexico, to Puerto Lobos. But until then...
Ugh, I've heard this one before.
I don't even know why I'm fixing you a sweet car for graduation.
You don't have to. It's wicked. Let's be positive. Let's not be one of those teenagers.
Come on. It's wicked. I'm just not used to driving.
You better get used to it, or you'll be taking your date to prom on the number 30 bus.
That's not fucking...
Like I'm going on tons of dates.
Oh, my God.
Daniel's cock-blocking me the whole time.
He's 9. He doesn't even know what cock-blocking is.
Hey, but he's doing it.
Try and help him.
I always hated that.
Things are kind of scary out there in this country right now.
Yeah. Hell yeah.
Oh, by the way...
Ha! I was wondering how long it'd take.
Yeah.
You need money for the party tonight, right?
Yeah!
Just be honest with me. No bullshit. Are you using this money to buy alcohol? Weed?
Okay. I don't know why, because I don't know what this is actually for, and I know damn well it's not for Halloween stuff. But... And he's not gonna give it to... Yeah, probably.
I mean... Yeah, probably. But we'll be partying at a house and nobody's driving home. I swear.
Well, everybody's gotta get home somehow. But yeah, you and Lila better not get in any car with somebody who can't walk straight.
See, look, I don't like lying. Bucks?
Really?
Yeah, why not?
You give Dad a hug. Dang, be nice.
Plus, I appreciate that you didn't lie to me.
See? You don't lie, he's dog. Dad? That's... You see? This is why I don't like to lie. I don't like it.
Just
why
be careful. That's all I'm asking for.
Yeah, okay? I got you, Pops.
I know what kind of crazy shit kids can get into.
I mean... Did you party a lot?
When you were my age, did you party a lot?
Sorry. What happens in Mexico stays in Mexico.
Dog, I guess I'm going to Mexico.
Before I change my mind about that cash.
All right,
you
shit.
Keep an eye on Daniel while you're home.
All right.
Would you?
All right. Thanks, Dad.
Hey, hey, hey. Not so fast, Shawnee boy. Don't you think your papito deserves a hug?
Hell yeah.
Okay, have fun. But not too much.
I won't.
I love the love, all right? Bye. I love the love, man. That's...
I love you too, hijo.
See?
Dad had a pretty wild teenagehood.
That's nasty.
Even though he won't tell.
Should I turn off this light?
Looks like I got everything. Better pack it all up.
Yeah, I'll turn it off only because it's in the middle of the goddamn day. Pack it up where? Your backpack. I wish I was this smart as 16. I was dumb as hell. His brother's what, 9? Yeah, that's annoying.
Finally ready to go. Time to Skype Lila on my laptop.
Just text her. But your brother's in, no, he's not, okay. Now let's sit here. Oh.
Sorry, Lila.
Wait a minute.
I'm just not a selfies kind of guy.
Let me say this.
Sorry, Lila. I'm just not a Okay. Don't be a stalker, Sean. Man, this is taking for... Oh my god. The internet was a mistake.
Okay. Sorry, that was just... I want to see if there's any, like, what's it called? Easter eggs to, Life is Strange 1, Part 1.
Oh, lower boy. Just give me a minute. Gee, where did I put the... hold on. Okay, hi. Did you get everything on your hand list?
It's all in my backpack, yeah. Dad hooked me up with some cash, so we're set for the night. In case we need anything else.
Or if you and Jen need anything else. Ooh la la. Okay, serious talk. What are you gonna say to Jen tonight?
Hey girl, how you doing? Know. What you looking Whatever. Like? You know, what's up?
Wait to practice?
I've what you looking you like? Nah, I can't talk to girls.
Yes. You're totally into her, right?
She's super cool, so what? And she's super... I don't know this bitch, so... So what?
So what? I don't have any game. These are uncharted territories for me.
You're super cute. Just be yourself. That's why she's into you.
Sean!
Jesus Christ.
I'm done, look! I made zombie blood. It's, corn syrup and food coloring. Hey. Hi, Lila.
Get out of my room, Daniel.
I was just...
Come on, man.
Just
bugging the shit out of me again after I told you to knock? Yeah, what? I know.
Be nicer to your brother.
Anyway.
Sean, you're an asshole. What's your problem?
But...
I want to see zombie blood if you don't.
Yeah, you're right. I'm sorry.
Sorry. I'll make it up to him. He knows I can be a dick. I'm just stressed out about tonight.
Oh, please. We're gonna have so much fun. Maybe tonight's the night.
Don't jinx me.
Jinx? I'm your lucky charm, bitch.
Okay.
I slapped a fuck.
When are you coming over?
I just have to hit up the momster for the car keys and hope she doesn't make me lie too much about the party. I'm already in trouble from last time.
This time, don't get caught.
Let me see that drawing.
Okay.
This might be my masterpiece.
Well,
what the fuck?
It's my portrait.
These two are obviously like best fucking friends.
Oh shit. Jen just posted her outfit for tonight.
What?
On her wall. You should check it up. It might get your attention. Hey, are you listening to me?
So it blows.
You know something called multitasking? Whoa, her hair.
Whoa, indeed. I told you she was super into you, man.
What's her profile picture got to do with me?
Huh, you will see.
I didn't mean to. Stop.
What happened? Wait.
I see you, Sean. Should we set the wedding date now?
Hey.
Oh, wait. I don't.
It's
whoa,
just
wait.
A heart.
Shut the fuck up. You're
I
your brother?
I like her hair, okay? No big deal.
Sure.
Leave me alone. I'll call my dad.
Hold on, okay? Something's going on outside.
What do you mean? Hey.
Hey, yo. Oh, hey.
Shirt, asshole.
What's the big deal? It's Halloween.
Hey. Don't ever touch my brother. You hear me, Brett? Fuck you, Diaz.
Fuck you.
Fake blood shit all over my shirt. Look.
I told you it was an accident. Better leave us alone.
Oh,
you
yeah.
reach for my
Go
fucking
hide your dad's garage, pussies. You think you own the block?
Ah, shit. All right. Question Daniel, confront Brett. All right. Obviously, the little brother is wrong in the situation. He should not have done that. He was image, but he's also a kid. He's literally 9. So there's no reason for me to get angry, like, you fucked up, little dumb shit. No, you get mad at this guy. You don't go grab it on someone else's fucking brother or someone else's fucking kid. You don't do that. You don't do that.
Step back. He didn't mean it. He's a fucking kid. He's a fucking retard. What did you just say?
The hands.
Bitch. Don't ever touch him again. Or what? You gonna get your daddy?
I will knock you the fuck out.
I don't need him to protect me from you. You wanna go?
Yeah, we can go.
Oh, yeah, motherfucker. Then go back to your own country.
Oh, he hit him with that. Hit him with the right cross.
Get inside now.
Sean.
You're dead meat, bitch.
Hit him with the get. Dang.
I'm fucking going to jail. Losers.
I'm not gonna lie.
What's going on?
Me.
Daniel, get over here.
Sean, is he hurt?
Okay. Okay, step away.
Ooh, never mind.
Now.
Calm down, officer.
Shut up. And step back.
Hey, yo.
On the ground. Now.
Hey, yo.
Can't wait. This guy was beating up my little brother.
Now. Hands behind your
Sean.
Head.
Sean.
This is fucking bullshit.
Is he dying?
Oh, no.
Sean, what's
Get
happening?
On the ground, sir.
Dad. We didn't do
Sean,
anything.
Sean, be quiet.
I swear.
Officer,
Dad,
listen.
I'm sorry, Dad.
Daddy,
be quiet.
I want to go home.
They're good kids, officer.
Don't move.
I'm sure they didn't do
anything. He has no weapon.
Didn't Daniel. Do anything.
He has no weapon. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, so that's what happened. Are you fucking kidding me? He clearly had no weapon. Kids were on the ground. Oh, they fucked the house up. Kids were on the ground. Maybe I should have confronted Daniel. But I wanted to have my brother. I wouldn't know he was fucking X-Men. I didn't know he was pulling shit like this. A brother would get shot. He's dead.
Dead.
No. This is so fucked.
Daniel, hey, come on. Daniel, come on. We gotta go now.
I wouldn't have ran away. I would have stayed with the damn cops. Because I don't know what the fuck my brother just did. His little bro kind of just pulled some neck shit. That's what I'm not gonna front. That's what that fucking cop deserves. Because you don't need to pull your fucking gun out on no fucking kids. I understand the fake blood, you know, it looked like a certain situation. But obviously, wouldn't you think that he would have the weapon out? Or he himself with that blood on him? There, no, he was wrong in that situation. I don't fucking care. That was evil. Your actions and decisions will have consequences and impact the world around you. You and your brother. Choose wisely. Oh God. Fucking dad is dead. Two days later? Shit. I'm assuming they don't have a mom, but that's fucked.
No, man. We can't stop here. We gotta keep going. No pouting, okay? Come on.
But my feet really hurt. These shoes suck. And we've been walking for 4 days.
What? Only two. Don't even try that shit.
And my back hurts from sleeping under that stupid bridge.
Yeah, so does mine. I was there too. Just knock it off. I hate it when you act like this. This is how people camp in the woods. It's not like being in a home or in your room. This is a real adventure, right? So, come on, let's hit the trail. Seriously.
Oh, guys. What is it?
Dad.
Daniel, come on. We gotta go.
Why isn't Dad with us, Sean? Doesn't he want to go camping too?
Yes, but I told you that he can't. I told you. Okay?
Okay. But I'm so sick of walking. I just wish I was back in my room.
I know. Hey, at least we don't have to go to school on Monday, right?
Yeah.
Look, everybody's gonna be so stoked when they find out how far you walked.
Really? Really? I bet Dad would be too. Do you think we walked, like, maybe 100 miles?
Probably 200. Feels like it.
Ooh, awesome possum. But next time, Dad better get me a good pair of shoes, like yours.
Dude, Bigfoot doesn't need good shoes.
I'd rather be a wolf. Ow! We could be wolves.
This is kind of sad. Didn't realize his brother, his dad's dead.
That works.
Didn't realize he fucking flipped a car.
Just
damn.
How.
It's difficult to tell him, you know what I mean?
Let's see if you can walk the whole way without complaining once, huh?
Like, you don't whine too?
I don't whine. I tag your ass and run. You're right.
No way. Not fair.
Whatever.
Okay. I'm a zombie, and I'm gonna eat you. Blah!
It's so wholesome, but it's so fucking sad. I didn't ask for this. This amazingly sad, incredible shit. He dropped his zombie mask. That's just the intro. That's a good ass intro. I'm not gonna fucking front. God damn. We got, alright, so Dad's fucking dead. Because that asshole cop, he would have survived was for that fucking cop. That other kid is fucking dead because Sean has fucking hands like haymaker bricks over here, swinging like a mug. But he's fucking dead. He died. Pretty sure he died on fucking impact. He knocked him the fuck out, though. Unreasonably hard. When I saw that fucking, like, that rock there, when he fell, I was like, oh, nah, dude, it's Dick Grayson part fucking two. He's fucking dead. Not gonna lie, kid deserted. He said, go back to your fucking country. If any one of y'all fucking say that shit, you go to hell. Nah, fuck you. Don't ever say that shit. Go back to your own country and shit like that. Don't do that. That's extremely stupid and racist and it's unnecessary. We don't do that here. As Black Panther once said, we do not do that here. No, okay? And that was a horrible Black Panther impression. But still, fuck. Fucking Lila! Oh, man, my boy missed out on getting some coochie. He missed out on, his best friend. What are they really gonna do? This story is already a million times more interesting than fucking the first one with what's her name? Chloe and Max. I'm not even gonna lie. That's sad. Where the hell are we headed? Trout Spring Trail.
Are we there yet?
Dude, stop. You know what? You're not allowed to say that. Ever again.
Yes, sir.
You'll be the first one to know when we get there, okay? I'm tired and hungry too. Listen, this looks like a perfect place to camp out.
Oh, this also to stay the night. Looks like the perfect place to end right here. So, thank you. If you've stayed all the way through the end of the video to now, go ahead and hit the do that goal for me. I'm trying to get to 10 likes on this video. So share this, means share this out with your friends, your family, your worst enemy, and comment down below, because I'm gonna be down in the comments too. That'll mean a lot to me too. Subscribe too, of course, if you haven't, if this is the first time watching one of my videos. Yeah, you're awesome. You'll like it. And go check out some of my other videos too. I did Life is Strange part Life is Strange 1. I did Resident Evil, a lot of other stuff. So thank you again. Really appreciate it. Deuces.
Oh my gosh, she on my mind now. This song make me wanna wild out. Don't act like you too cool to dance now. No diamonds, but I'm still gonna bust down. You gotta leave those worries on your shelf. Whatever happened to being yourself? I don't know, but tonight let's lose control. Life ain't fun if you're all alone. I can get you anything that you want and more. I'm a lyrical genius. This whole song took 10 minutes to think of, just for you to bump it in them brand new speakers. Forget it in a week, where's that brand new single? I got chains like Mr. T, but you don't wanna chime on, turn your whole neck green. I'm in a lima bean, limousine.